Okay, children, so what we will learn today? We will learn something new about plants and trees. All of you open your EVS book, course book volume 2, page number 74, EVS. Okay, so before explaining you about plants and trees, I will show you the animated video. Just wait.
Plants and trees.
Plants have stems, leaves, flowers, and fruits. They grow in the ground. Their leaves are green. The flowers and fruits are of different colors. They need sun and water to grow.
Look at the following plants.
What is this?
Tulsi,
a medicinal plant.
Tomato.
These are the tomato plant. Okay, tomatoes, you can see. Now, these are grapes. See, so lovely grapes. These are pumpkins. These are ladies' finger. These are
mint.
What is this? Mint. This is also a medicinal plant.
Trees
mint herbs. We call it herbs.
Plants.
Trees are
they
tall
grow
plants.
Big
they grow
and
big
high.
And high. They have many branches.
Look at the following trees.
Now we will see the trees. Okay.
Coconut tree.
What is this? Coconut tree. What is this?
Mango tree.
See, so many mangoes are there.
Neem.
What is this? Neem tree.
These are banyan.
The roots are hanging, so we call it banyan. These are palm. This is a palm tree. What is this?
Peepal tree.
So once again, I will show you. All of you follow me. Plants and trees.
Plants have stems, leaves, flowers, and fruits.
They grow in the ground. Their leaves are green.
The flowers and fruits are of different colors.
They need sun and water to grow.
Look at the following plants.
What is this? Tulsi. A medicinal plant. Tomato. Grapes. Pumpkin.
Ladies' finger.
What is this? Mint.
Trees are.
Well, now we will learn about trees. Okay. Trees are tall plants. They grow big and high. They have many branches. See the examples.
Look at the following trees.
What tree is this?
Coconut tree.
Now what tree is this? Mango tree. What tree is this? Neem tree. Now what tree is this? The roots are hanging. So what tree is this? Banyan tree. Now this one is the palm tree. Now what is this?
Peepal tree.
Okay. So I hope you all have learned it very nicely. Okay. Now children, just open the book, page number 74. All of you take out your copies. Take out your copies, everyone. Write everyone all the names of the plants first. Okay. Write the heading plants and trees. Take out your EBS copy and start writing plants and trees. Write the heading plants and trees. Now first write all the names of the plants. Number 1, tulsi. Number 2, tomato. Number 3, grapes. Number 4, pumpkin. Number 5, lady's finger. Number 6, mint. After that, you will write the names of the trees. Okay? All of you, Suranjita, start writing. Sampriti, I can't see you. Where are you? Okay, now start writing, Sampriti. Take out your copies, EVS copy. Anas, all of you write. Shanawas. Shweb, write, Shweb. Riddhi, write. Start writing, all of you. Ritisha, Devaditya, or Devaditya is already writing. Yes, Amrit, very good. Prapti, write. Swaripta is also writing. All of you start writing. Niladri, Shreyosi, Adrita. Afnan, are you writing or not? Afnan, start writing.
Yes.
Okay, very good. First write the names of the plants, then write the names of the trees. Yes, Mahika? Unmute yourself, Mahika. Mahika, can you hear me? Mahika, can you hear me? I think there is some network problem. Yes, Mahika, turn on your video. Yes, Apana Pipa.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes.
You join.
You joined late. Why?
Ki korte diyechen, ma'am.
Open EVS page number 74 of course book volume 2. EVS page number 74, course book volume 2. See plants and trees. You can see the heading? Plants and trees. Okay, don't worry. I will share the video. Okay, later on. What you will do, first write the names of the plants. First write heading, plants and trees, today's date. And then write the names of the plant. Tulsi, tomato, grapes. Yes. Write in your copy, take out your EVS copy. First write the heading plants and trees and then write name of the plants like tulsi, tomato, grapes, pumpkin, lady's finger and mint. Yes, Azan, what happened?
Copy me likhna hai, ma'am.
Yes, copy me likhna hai. Likho, Azan. Start karo, EVS okay. Copy me likho.
Okay.
Okay, likho, likho. And after writing the names of the plants, you will write the names of the trees. Okay. Yes, Prapti. What we will write? Where do the plants grow? What we will write? The plants. Right? First write all of you. Mm-hmm. The plants. The plants grow in the ground. Right, all of you? The plants grow in the ground. Where do the plants grow? This is the following question. Okay. So, what is the question here? Where do the plants grow? The plants grow in the ground. All of you write. Start writing, everyone, in the practice book. Yes, Ampriti. Swamyadeep. Which one? So, Swamyadeep, you have completed?
Which one?
Oh, Now write the question answer page number 66. 66 page number खोलो सब. सारे बच्चों खोलो 66 page number 66. EVS.
कौन मैम?
Practice book. Practice book. This one.
Saptam Veda plan.
See this one. Practice book. Page number 66. This one.
मैम ये तो मैंने खोला है. यही तो मैंने खोला है.
Very good. Okay, Swamyati. Okay, now write first question. What is the first question? Where do the plants grow? The plants grow in the ground. देख देख कर लिखो सब. जो मैं स्क्रीन में लिख रही हूँ देख कर लिखो. What I am writing, just look at the screen and write in your book. वेरी गुड. Now see question number second. What is question number two? What do the plants need to grow? What we will write? What do the plants need to grow? They need. What we will write? They need sun and water. Sun and water to grow. Okay, they need sun and water to grow. What do the plants need to grow? Sun and water. Okay. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू वेड व्हाट डू द प्लांट्स नीड टू ग्रो मींस प्लांट्स को क्या चाहिए ग्रो होने के लिए. ठीक है, बढ़ने के लिए क्या चाहिए. दे नीड सन एंड वाटर टू ग्रो. तो प्लांट्स को क्या चाहिए होता है, सनलाइट, सूरज की किरण, रोशनी और पानी. ठीक है, दे नीड सन एंड वाटर टू ग्रो. व्हाट हैपेंड साइना?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. राइट राइट एवरीवन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. व्हाट आर ट्रीज? व्हाट आर ट्रीज? ट्रीज आर टॉल प्लांट्स. व्हाट वी राइट? ट्रीज आर टॉल प्लांट्स. ओके, व्हाट आर ट्रीज? The trees are tall plants. They grow big and high. Okay, they grow big and high. Trees are tall plants. They grow big and high. Or if you can write, only you can write like this also. Trees are tall plants. Okay, short answer also you can write. Or you can write just like that. They grow big and high. Like that also you can write. Yes, what happened, Saina? Now after that, just trace the word. Good morning, Saina.
What happened? Book name and page number.
Page number 66 of practice book. I told you, no? Open practice book, page number 66.
Hello, Nagi.
The noise is coming from your side, Saina. Why you are making so much noise? Saina, open page number 66 of practice book. Practice book you are having, no? Where is your practice book? Show me. Practice book volume 2.
Ma'am, good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning.
Ma'am.
मैंने बताया ना वही तो मैं बता रही हूँ, प्रैक्टिस बुक खोलो, प्रैक्टिस बुक पेज नंबर 66।
प्रैक्टिस बुक
व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू ऑलवेज कीप विद यू, प्रैक्टिस बुक एक्टिविटी बुक ऑलवेज कीप विद यू। जब भी क्लास में अटेंड करोगी अपने साथ तीनों बुक साथ में रखकर बैठना, प्रैक्टिस बुक, कोर्स बुक और एक्टिविटी बुक, ठीक है? रितिशा फिनिश्ड, वेरी गुड रितिशा, वेरी गुड। नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू प्रैक्टिस बुक खोलो, पेज नंबर 66, ओपन पेज नंबर 66 साइना। सुरंजिता फिनिश, सुरंजिता खोलो ना पेज नंबर 66, खोल कर दिखाओ मुझे। साइनास मदर प्लीज हेल्प हर, साइनास मदर प्लीज हेल्प हर। यस नाउ राइट, लुक एट द स्क्रीन व्हाट आई रोट, जस्ट राइट डाउन। यस प्रेस भी करना है, यस पहले क्वेश्चन आंसर लिखो बुक में, उसके बाद ट्रेस करो। सुरंजिता हैव यू फिनिश्ड?
यस
वेरी गुड। साइना पहले देख लो, देखो स्क्रीन में मैंने क्या लिखा है, क्वेश्चन आंसर देखकर लिखो बुक में, उसके बाद ट्रेस करो। कौन से वर्ड ट्रेस करने हैं? टोमेटो, पम्पकिन, तुलसी, ग्रेप्स, बैनियन, पीपल, नीम, कोकोनट। ओके फर्स्ट राइट क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड देन यू विल ट्रेस द वर्ड्स। ओके आफ्टर दैट यू विल डू पेज नंबर 67, इट इज वेरी इजी। ओके जस्ट यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर्स एंड मार्क द प्लांट्स, इफ यू सी द प्लांट यू विल राइट पी एंड इफ यू सी द ट्री यू विल राइट टी, ओनली पी एंड टी यू हैव टू राइट। रिद्धि फिनिश्ड? ओके वेरी गुड। श्रेयसी वेरी गुड, रिद्धि श्रेयसी वेरी गुड, एवदित्या वेरी गुड, yes yes
thank you ma'am, hello ma'am,
see this one, observe the pictures, mark the plants with p and trees with t, okay you have just have to write the first letter of t for trees and plants p for plant, okay like that, so all of you have to learn the names of the plants and trees, okay? So whatever you wrote today in your copy, that you have to learn by heart. Okay? All the name of the plants and all the name of the trees.